the COVID-19 vaccine development and approval process in the US. First, did you know that scientists have been working on a coronavirus vaccine for more than 20 years? Like all vaccines, COVID vaccines went through three clinical trial phases. Usually the phases are performed one at a time, but because of the pandemic, these phases overlapped. More than 70,000 Americans participated in COVID vaccine trials. All clinical trial data were reviewed by the Food and Drug Administration, and those vaccines that met the FDA's rigorous safety and effectiveness standards were granted emergency use authorizations to get vaccines to the American public as quickly as possible. COVID vaccines were then granted full approval from the FDA after an extensive review of safety and effectiveness data. COVID vaccines were manufactured and distributed, and because of the urgency, there were huge investments in manufacturing and distribution. COVID vaccines are tracked through several national safety monitoring systems. Millions of people in the U.S. have received COVID vaccines under the most intense safety monitoring in U.S. history. So to recap, scientists have been working on coronavirus vaccines for 20 plus years. All approved COVID vaccines went through the full clinical trial process. All COVID vaccines were reviewed by the FDA for safety and effectiveness. And millions of COVID vaccines have been administered under the most intense safety monitoring in U.S. history.